Okay guys, welcome to Chiang Mai. Tonight we're doing a market tour. This place is popular with tourists, so probably expensive. It is straight ahead right there. Busy place, yeah? Busy road. At least the traffic is moving tonight. This is right outside the shopping mall. We had to park in the shopping mall because this city don't have any parking anywhere else. It's much calmer tonight than it was a couple days ago when I was here. But still, just a little bit of traffic, yeah? All right, let's go across the road. Take a look at what's over there. Now this is not really a market, it's just food here. But to my surprise, very good food. Very well priced. The price is 10 baht each. That's normal everywhere. And everything very, very well labeled. Lots of selection here. It's one of those places where there's a whole bunch of different vendors and tables in the middle. So you just go buy what you want, sit at the table and eat. Music was playing quite loud here, but the vendors were very friendly. Like I say, everything is very well labeled. The food looked amazing. We didn't actually eat here. We planned to come back the next night. That didn't happen, but yeah, the food looked better than what we had that night, that's for sure. Now there's quite a few markets in this area, and they'll all be listed in the blog post if you want to check it out. I have one blog post with all the Chiang Mai markets. You are all the ones that I went to, which was probably most of them. If you want to check that out, link is in the video description. As you can see, it's nice tables, better than most of these markets anyway. It was not crazy busy, but plenty busy. Some Thai people, but mostly tourists. Food looks amazing though. Really, really good. And you see the pack the food is in, that's the to-go pack. They're made out of paper. No styrofoam here. Or not when I was there anyway. Look how nice that's laid out. Everything was just beautiful. I was very, very impressed. And like I said, prices very reasonable. Not tourist area prices, that's for sure. Salt crusted tilapia, if you ever get the chance, try it. Fish is delicious. Not a very big area. And there is restaurants inside as well. Okay, that table might not be so nice. That's a bamboo table. Serves the purpose. But look at this, you know, it's just beautiful. Racks of ribs. Very, very nice. Making me hungry right now just looking at it. Just remembering how good it smelled when I was there. Not your average Thailand sushi, that's for sure. Like I said, plenty of selection. Something for everyone. But for me, I was very impressed with the seafood. Like these are swimming crab here, not those. The ones right above it. They're huge. I've never seen swimming crab that big. And they look really, really good. And everything is laid out. You want a variety or just one thing? I'd go for the variety plate if it was me. Look at that, huh? Look at those guys. A couple of racks of those would be nice too. Happy people. That's always a good sign when the vendors are happy, you know? Like I said, it's plenty busy, you know, it's not crazy busy where you can't find a place to sit, but it's busy enough. And this was just after dark and not very late at all, maybe 7 o'clock or something. I don't know if it gets busier later, but that's enough. Busy enough for me. The exotic meats, I saw this all over Chiang Mai. In my experience, crocodile's good. Avoid the scorpions. There's nothing inside a scorpion. It's just like eating crab shells. Ask me how I know. Never doing that again. Well, that's about it, guys. You get the idea. Lots of selection. Price is very reasonable. It is not necessarily a market. It is a food area, which works nice for me. I was quite impressed with it, I tell you what. Considering some of the other places that I saw in the city, about as cheap as you can get, really. For Chiang Mai and tourist areas, quite impressive. Alright guys, as always, thanks for watching. I do appreciate it. If you're in Chiang Mai, check this place out. I think you'll be quite happy here. Don't forget the blog post of all the Chiang Mai markets, link in the video description.